So what we would need to do is actually get it all the way down to here.
Holy
so
cow.
That so that the spile okay. will fit in.
All right, so is it, all right, let's see. All right. I'd rather hit you
yeah.
than you.
Using an antler, Brittany Roger at the Irvine Nature Center in Owings Mills gives us a demonstration of how thousands of years ago, tribes would tap for sap in the Northeast.
We can only tap at a time of year when the night temperatures are below freezing and the daytime temperatures are above 40.
This month, the Nature Center is celebrating maple magic with two weekends filled with nature hikes and demonstrations.
We're doing it through three different time periods, from very original, primitive times to modern day techniques.
And I'm leaning in with all my weight.
Maryland is considered the southernmost location for tree tapping in the U.S. with a variety of trees that produce sap for syrup.
Sometimes we get a gallon overnight.
And once it's collected, you can learn all about how water is evaporated from the sap to make sugar and syrup, rotating through stations that illustrate methods used during the different time periods.
From the sap in a three-pot system at the origin station, in a cast iron pot here, and then our modern evaporator.
You'll also get to do some tasting and take guided tours on an easy hike.
And they'll get to identify trees. They'll actually get a hand at tapping the trees. They'll learn about the wildlife, as well as how the temperature affects the flow of sap.
Tickets are sold out for this weekend's event, but you can still buy tickets for next weekend, just $10 per person, and you can find all of the information on our website.
So because of the snow today, today's event got postponed till the 2nd of March, but you can still get tickets for next weekend. They have 8 miles of trails there too to walk on. It's beautiful.
That's pretty cool, but I'll tell you, I just learned something new because I thought you tapped the tree and the syrup came out, like right onto the pancakes kind of deal.
Oh, no, no, no. It's a little more involved
than
that.
Learn something new every day.